Well, praise the Lord, St. Peter's. I said, praise the Lord, St. Peter's. How many come anticipating the move of God tonight? Come on, can you stand to your feet? Come on, I welcome you to stand to your feet. I don't know about you, but in these 3 days, I'm planning on God to do something marvelous. Hallelujah. How many planning on the Lord to do something marvelous today? Come on, how many want their faith to be activated today? Come on, how many want fresh anointing today? How many know the Lord is all you need and all you want? Come on, can we give the Lord a shout of praise?
Come on. Thank you, God.
Hallelujah.
Thank you, God. Thank you, Jesus.
Father, you are good.
the heart of Jesus. There is nothing we want more. Holy Spirit,
Holy Spirit, break us, come and overtake us. You're the one we're living for.
Holy Spirit,
Holy Spirit, lead us to the heart of Jesus. There is nothing we want more.
We want more. In everything we say and do, bring glory to your name and bless you, Lord. God show us how to love like you. Holy Spirit,
that I pray to.
Show us how to live beyond ourselves. God, show me how to love like you. Holy Spirit.
Holy Spirit, pray.
Come
and overtake.
You're the one. As you increase, it's all about you. It's not about me. So I decrease. As you increase, it's all about you. It's not about me.
It's not about me.
It's not about
you.
It's not about me.
It's not about
you.
It's not about me.
It's not about
me.
It's not about me.
It's not about me.
the living one. Holy Spirit, lead us to the heart of Jesus. There is nothing we want more. We want more.
In my heart right now, just while we're, just everyone close your eyes. I just want to just share this thought for a second. I just see the woman that came to Jesus and just poured out the oil upon his feet, the perfume, and just knelt down and dried her, began to cry over the feet of Jesus because she saw. Her eyes were open to see the kingdom, to see Jesus. And we're just asking the Holy Spirit to lead us to the heart of Jesus. And I just believe that in that moment, she was led to the heart of Jesus. And when she saw his heart, that she just began to pour out. And I just believe that the Lord is, he's in this place right now. And as we're saying, Lord, lead us to your heart, he says, I'm right here. I'm right here. So I just want us to pour all that we have onto him right now in this last song. All that we are, Jesus. All that we have, we give to you. That will ever come close. Nothing can compare. You're our living hope, God. Your presence, Lord. And I've tasted and seen the sweetest of loves, where my heart is made free and my shame is undone. Right here in your presence, Lord.
Crying out for, to be all our cause.
Praying, and I heard the Lord say, don't miss your moment tonight. There are certain moments that come by that the Holy Spirit comes. There are divine moments that if we let the cares of our life and what we think about what's going on in our home, we let the enemy snatch moments from us. And I hope you've enjoyed us singing. We've had a good time singing, but what we were really doing is breaking up the fallow ground in your hearts so that the word can be sown in good ground. Can you touch yourself and say, I'm good ground for the word to be sown? Come on, tell somebody beside you, I am good ground for the word to be sown. Can we, for the next 30 seconds, just give God some radical praise in this place? Come on, come on. Oh Lord, we glorify you tonight, God. Oh Lord, we glorify you tonight, God. We glorify you. We glorify you. We glorify you, God. You alone are worthy. You alone are worthy, God. You alone are worthy.
Somebody say, somebody say,
amen.
I don't know what you're standing in need of your life, but it is so. I trust and agree with you. Come on, say, amen. Say,
amen.
Whatever the enemy has been holding up tonight, God said it's breaking loose. I'm going to open the flood and say, amen. Say,
you shall
have it. Somebody give God some glory.